Can a car really be called a coupe and have four doors? Well, in the case of the Audi A7, yes it can. And if not having any headroom in the back seat is a sign of a four-door coupe, this car wins. The four-door Audi A7 coupe has certainly raised a lot of awareness. It is arguably one of the best-looking four-door coupes on the market. It competes with the likes of the Mercedes-Benz CLS and I would say the Porsche Panamera to some extent. So as you can see, it has a very dramatic design, very dramatic styling, very sporty. This car is all about getting noticed, and it does that quite well. Under the hood of the Audi A7 is the exact same engine you find in the Audi A6. Why not? These cars are actually very similar. So what you have here is a 3.0 liter V6 direct injection producing 310 horsepower, propelling this car from 0 to 60 in 5.3 seconds. Now, mated to this engine is an 8-speed automatic transmission that's one of the best in the industry. Paddle shifters lets you shift in and out very quickly. This car is certainly one of the best in the segment. If the interior of the Audi A7 looks familiar, well, it should. It's identical to the Audi A6. Everything you see here is exact same user interface you would find in the Audi A6. So where do the similarities stop? Well, pretty much behind this B pillar here, because on the back seat, you've got two seats instead of three. When comparing the A6 to the A7, not only does the A7 lose one seat, it goes from 5 in the A6 to 4 in the A7, also loses a lot of headroom. However, it does gain this. That's right, you have this rear hatch area. As you can see, if you need more space than a traditional trunk that the A6 would offer you, that's where the A7 comes in. A lot of space here. I'm not quite so sure you could put a bicycle the way it is, but when you fold the rear seats down, you certainly can do that. So the big question is the A7 worth the money? Because it starts at around $60,000 compared to the A6 with the same engine, $50,000. So a $10,000 difference, you lose a seat, you gain a hatchback area. So what's the difference? Well, the difference is this. This car is downright sexy. It's unique. This is a head turner, and that's what you're paying for with the A7. Most of these A7s are not going to see a lot of off-road action. However, it's nice to know that with Audi's legendary Quattro system, which comes standard with every A7, you have that confidence to go anywhere. The best way to look at the Audi A7 is that this is a sophisticated four-door personal sports car. It's really designed for the CEO or the head of a company, someone who wants to reward himself or herself with something a little more unique to stand out from the crowd of the traditional sedan.